What has surprised you since 2015 about the things that you thought might occur or result by Thread being here? How have you measured that success? How do you understand success? What is your relationship with success?
I would use the word ownership.
Ownership.
Ownership, because we've set up many projects. And you've seen yourself this morning that we were in a garden where you found only women working. They know how to water. They know how to prepare the land too. So they know how to do many gardening activities. That's ownership, because in the beginning, we've been discussing what we want to do, what will be the results, how important it will be for them. It's not easy. Some people will believe in that, and other people will just say, it won't work. And you keep going, keep working, until those people who were kind of not, for example, convinced in the beginning, can see the results. And even some people who are not part of it, who wants to become part of it.